representing the social outcasts from the pits of hell, the deranged Cassidy Grimm.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. The bell rings, and you have to admit, she's like a bull seeing red.
All business, no frills. Once she sets her sights on an opponent, she's on them until she gets the W.
Definitely not the type of competitor you want to take lightly.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Side slam.
Looking for an early pin.
She's got to be upset that the count went that far.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
Just on the crown. Escapes in a nick of time.
Gets inside the ring.
Caught with a clothesline.
She's beginning to flag a little.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
No!
God, that's a bad landing.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Yeah, she is going all out. DDT delivered.
She's in the ring now.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricane Rana. She's going for it. This could be.
She's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
Should do it right there. The rope stopped the pin. She's looking for the win. She breaks the ref's count.
Somehow still has the energy.
Trying to steal one here.
Kick it out before the count.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
What a drop kick. And she still fails to extend any resistance here.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Now's her chance to get back into this match.
Turned that one around. Drop kick. Oh, my God, what a kick.
We all know what she's looking to do next. Kick to the midsection.
Guys, both these superstars left it all in the ring.
Yeah, it's a shame there had to be a winner and a loser. And
oh, come on.
Oh, man, his emotions are running very, very high between both athletes. I'm going to shake hands now to start things off. Oh, maybe not.
Oh, and she paid for it.
She did not want to be disrespected.
They should have known better than to take the bait.
Obviously, total lack of respect between these two.
Tensions.
Arrow rolls shoulders down. This could be it.
And she kicks out.
Uh-oh.
Ouch.
Driving a knee into the arm.
She anticipated that one. Got it. Scouted.
Oh, the star. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Slips out of the way.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Shotgun knee strike. Producing a trampling.
Snapmare takeover. Full head of steam.
Boom!
Continuing to work on the arm with a carefully measured knee drop.
Starting to build.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Destructive arm breaker.
And strikes. Knee right to the face.
Nice takedown, and now just battering knees.
What a shot. Scratching and drawing. This could be it.
Here's a combo of strikes. Wow.
And she has gained the advantage here.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Another.
A one for good measure.
She manages to get control.
Front face lock applied into an airplane spin. Look at this power.
Oh, look at this superstar. Getting ready.
Countered it just in time.
I think the fuse has been lit here, guys.
Yeah, Saxton. Now we'll see if this is dynamite or a dud.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night. Can she shut the door on this one?
It's over. All in a night's work.
Here is your winner, the Devil, Santana A. Lovecraft.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now. I don't know what they're looking for here.
By the looks of it, she's planning to renovate. Though I'm not sure how many walls she plans to take down here.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Oh, my gosh! What impact!
Oh, man!
match.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. Making our way to the ring, representing the Social Outcasts from out of this world, the Impact Women's World Champion, the Prodigy, Andrea Charlotte Valentine.
If you listen to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. The champ knows.
The superstar has a strong chance to make a statement at the expense of a title holder.
You can say that again. Even though the title isn't on the line, getting a W again.
Shoulders down for the count. Two count. Only a two count for her.
She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Headlock.
Right, that's it.
What are they doing here? Into a headstand? Are you kidding me?
Wow. Wow.
All right, man.
Quick thinking pays off. Oh, yes.
That's going to hurt.
And she's gained total control of this match.
She continues to press forward
and misses on the springboard. Made her pay for her mistake. Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
She's enduring some damage.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Knew what was coming there.
Death Valley bomb.
And shoulders are down. Two. Barely kicks out. Wow.
Looks like perhaps a butterfly suplex. No, oh,
my God.
A rumbler.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Followed by an overhead kick.
Some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Looking for the victory. Two. Digging deep for a kick out.
What a match.
Got their opponent set up.
Ah, oh, drop kick to the spine.
Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Wow,
wow. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
And she's in total control.
Yeah, she's really being the aggressor lately.
For that.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Oh, hard impact in the corner. Double the turnbuckle now. That's insane!
She just won't stay down.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Uh-oh.
And it is. Cinching it in.
Look at the torque on the...
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
She's just getting worked over right now.
And you know now, she must rethink her strategy.
Oh, what a knee lift. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. That's insane! Oh, she lands hard.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh!
Again,
reciprocating the initial reversal.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Breaks the close count.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Split leg drop.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
A right to the gut. Now check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Here we go. And that'll be a rope break right there.
She's calling for it.
Take down to the mat. Wall bridging. Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, man, that's gotta hurt.
The arm might snap here.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She desperately trying to find a way out, and she does.
After suffering a tremendous amount of punishment in this match, this superstar just running on adrenaline.
Great agility, leaping ability.
Wow! What a kick up!
All fired up.
Crossroads! For the win! She still fights out in one.
She is still in this fight.
And you know what's next, guys?
Leave the night light on for her, because this is over.
But she picked up a monumental win.
Here is your winner, Platinum. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the social outcasts from out of this world, the Impact Women's World Champion, the Prodigy, Andrea Charlotte Valentine.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber,
superstar who's looking to prove why she deserves a shot at the title.
And there's no better way to prove herself than against the champ. I know the title isn't on the line here, but this match has major implications for her future.
Absolutely, Corey. I have a feeling this will be a landmark moment in her career.
But staring them down from across the ring is a proven winner and a current champion.
The title isn't up for grabs in this one, but being champ is still all about dominance. So I'm sure this superstar is hoping to grab the win in quick and decisive fashion.
She has to figure something out for this.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
Swinging neckbreaker.
Off into the pin.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Here we go. Beautiful neckbreaker.
Very nice.
Into the pin attempt.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Basement drop kick. What impact? And set right into the corner.
Oh, pendulum overhead kick.
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
And then the poison rana. What a devastating poison rana. That might have changed the landscape of this match.
She's able to get out of the way.
Split leg drop. Is it enough? The cover. She kicks out with force.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Fighting back by the counter.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Look at this. All the way across, it's locked in.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
No, what a knee lift.
And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Could that be the table turner she so desperately needed?
The Lunar Combo!
Oh, my God. The springboard attack fails to land.
Split-legged leg drop.
There's two! And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, the Prodigy, Andrea Charlotte Valentine.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. And from London, England, the Women's National Pimp.
And expectations have to be high for the champion in this one.
Yeah, even when your title isn't on the line, everyone still expects to see you compete at a championship level.
Well, here's hoping they can deliver just that for this crowd.
But let's not ignore the fact that the challenger has championship aspirations on her mind and is not going to let the fact that this match is not for the title derail that. In fact, if anything, it's only made her hungrier for it.
Yeah, the title might not be changing hands tonight, but if she has her way, she will be proving a point by standing tall over the champ at the end of this one.
They tap down!
She avoids the contact.
Split leg drop.
Had that one scouted.
Two count.
A kick out stops the rep at two.
Well, that might have been closer than she thought it would be.
Into the corner now.
Look out.
Oh, pendulum overhead kick.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
What a lethal combination there.
Oh, yeah, she is real.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
And now dropping the bombs.
Ooh, stub to the back and make it twice. Ouch.
Taking this match off the mat now.
We're going to finish it off. Swanton bomb.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Less than a second to stay alive there.
Oh, toss across and an elbow drop to the arm.
Will it be?
I think so.
Shoulder up right away.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Pin kick right to the gut.
She returns the favor there.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Take down to the mat. Well, bridging. Fujiwara armbar.
Man, that's cinching it in.
Look at the torque.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Able to get the advantage here.
Dodged right on cue. Split-legged leg drop.
Looking for the victory.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, the Prodigy, Andrea Charlotte Valentine.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the WWE Women's Intercontinental Champion, Sailor Roxanne.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes.
And her partner, from Raleigh, North Carolina, Romy Sabin.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Better get ready.
And the Social Outcast.
Oftentimes with teams, you know one member is better than the other. These are two superstars who are equally high level. Is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them. Penny predicament.
She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
We're gonna finish it off.
Swanton bomb.
Look at this.
Butterfly lung blower.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh, what a knee. For the record, Saxton, you and I would never have that kind of chemistry.
Hey, I'd be a great teammate.
I've seen you trip over your own left foot. No thank you.
Ah, perfect kick. Bang, drop kick.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes.
Rolling. Shoulders down. This could be it. And she breaks free before a one count.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
What a counter!
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad!
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
That was that.
Her shoulders are down! She kicks out at one.
So resilient.
She's fighting back.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
There's press and added damage.
Ooh. Oh, ouch.
Just turn that around. She flips it back on her.
Dis- disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Countered with the knee to the face.
Shot in the face gets him out of that spot.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
On the attack from behind, textbook neck breaker.
Frankensteiner.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. She gets the shoulder up.
She just will not go away.
There she goes.
Knee strike to the spine.
That offense really hitting her hard.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
No, kick out at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more. Ooh, what a forearm club. Who's feeling this more?
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Arm ringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker. Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Display of offense we just witnessed there.
Will it be?
And she fights it off.
What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea. Oh! Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks. She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Take down to the mat.
We're bridging.
Man, that's gotta hurt.
The arm might snap here.
Oh. Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no? Able to avoid any harm there.
Oh. Suplex.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position. Using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse. Oh, my goodness.
For one of the best teams around with that win.
Each of these women could contend for a title alone, but together, they may never lose a match.
Mike.